is this car again.
I'm on fiber, dude.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, that's it.
Oh, GR86.
I can't afford one of those.
Yeah, that's the 1000. Yeah, they're pretty sick.
Like, I feel like if I started putting carbon on it, I'd have to rethink the whole thing.
Yeah, I wanted to put that fender on, but I
don't know.
Racing truck.
racing. So we have four sims set up inside in the air conditioning. We're doing VIR today. There's two people racing right now. So in about 20 minutes, I'll have four seats open if you guys want to do it. It's $20 a person. You get a 5-minute race, or 5-minute warm up, and then a 10-minute race. And those are the cars you have to choose from to drive. It's professional grade sim.
You can just
let me do it. Should we go ahead and pay now?
Of course. What time do you want to do it?
As soon as they're done.
Yeah, absolutely. I'm ready.
Got their own Viper, so Acaz and Liberty. Man, that's crazy.
That's her, bro. She's driving a race car. She's a yellow loader.
And so this is her car. Hill climb champion. Man. Fastest up the dragon.
Oh, on the dragon?
Yeah, the dragon hill climb. Posse car. She's sponsored by Apex Racing Lab and Racing Train, all these guys. Huh? Around, not on track. I just built it.
Oh, you built it?
We did all this my garage.
Oh, wow, okay.
Whole thing.
Awesome.
No motor work. Yeah, we just picked up another motor we're going to build this winter. A lot of suspension. They handle it. Mustangs do quite really well. You just have to put ridiculously large tires on them and really good suspension. Yeah, those are more out. About time for a new set.
Yeah, you can tell.
You can see the front. Siping's all gone almost.
Oh.
Thank you. Yeah, so I was heading this way. Yeah, I like this spoiler.
I love it. I love it. I love it. I love it.
Man,
you've got to get rid of something. So I was up against the guy in the garage. I checked out the profile, so I knew. Whereas mine is, you know, post-tax income.
I like that. Chaser is about as close as an R-34.
Yeah.
I'm
gonna do that. I'm gonna do that.
Thank you. say it's third.
Say that again, Andres. I'm gonna get that on video.
I thought it was like 400 horsepower, bro.
Yes? Yes, dude.
Bruh, nah. 400 is getting closer to the
Hell no.